To all the thieves trying to get into the 2014 through 17 Hyundai Santa Fe Sport 2.0 Sport model or higher, don't bother trying to get in because this particular vehicle is equipped with the immobilizer on the ignition system. So, just a waste of your time. Anyway. So here I have the Hyundai 2016 Santa Fe door lock cylinder. Bought it from eBay. Apparently, this is OEM parts. So this is the one that I took it off. As you can see, it was damaged by the thieves, worthless scumbags, try to break in. And these are the new ones that I got. So the first thing I did was to go ahead and remove this cap out of there, that side of the driver. And then when you look inside, there would have been this 10 millimeter bolt that I took it out. However, I wanted to point out that there is a little guard there, the little lip here, and then one on the top. Let me see if you can see that close up. Not really. I'm gonna go ahead and take a photo and then insert it here. So what I did was I made a little shield like this out of the plastic, and I put it down there, and I kind of pushed it down to the bottom portion of it, and then I used the screwdriver for the top of it, and then I was able to pull it out with my plier. Okay, let me put it together and see what goes on. So I removed the damaged one, and as you can see, inside of it there's a little slot there. That slot matches to this one right here, and you just need to kind of like match it up, the shape of it. Definitely not this way, as you can see. This, match it up, and then before I push it in, I'm gonna do is get the plastic cover and match it up, and then stick it in, and then I'll go inside and use that bolt over there and push it in or screw it in. Okay, as you can see, the plastic cover piece snaps in, but this thicker portion on to the left side goes in first, and then finishes it off with this little portion of it right here. Okay, it snaps in. And this portion right here, it just pushes it in right there. Go right to the hole. And it looks like I need to pull the handle a little bit and then push this in. Okay, that did the trick. Just pull the handle and then push the key portion of it and then snap it right in. Now I need to go ahead and carefully insert the bolt right through that hole, make sure I don't drop it. So what I'm gonna do is probably put something below there, maybe. We'll see. Okay, so that went in without too much problem. So I'm just gonna go in and tighten it up all the way. And then get my ratchet and tighten it a little bit. Alrighty, that's it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take it out and find my rubber piece, stick it in there, and then before I close it, I'm gonna go ahead and get the key that came with it and try it out. Okay. Looks like it's working good. So I was gonna take the cylinder to the locksmith. If I take it over there, they're gonna charge me $150 to rekey it to my existing ignition key, or $200 if he comes to my site. And he also told me that it wasn't gonna fit because it was made for press start, which didn't make sense, but apparently he's wrong, so I'm all good temporarily.